seated.
Thank you.
God a magnificent and wonderful display of praise and thanksgiving. Well done, children.
A very good afternoon to the pastors, dear parents, teachers, friends, and children, especially the graduating boys and girls, to this WCK 61st Thanksgiving and graduation celebration. Now, today is indeed a very special day, especially for those of you graduating. And you have practiced long and hard. You have worked very hard for today. So, I am sure you are not only excited, but nervous, because you are going to sing, you are going to dance, you are going to act in front of all your parents, your aunties and uncles. Right? You are excited as well as nervous, but you can't wait, right? So I'm going to try to keep my speech short. Now first, let me speak to the parents. Tausha said, we worry about what a child will become tomorrow, yet we forget that he is someone today. Now, as parents and teachers, we do put a lot of time and energy into preparing our children for their futures. There's nothing wrong with that. Okay. We do indeed need to equip our children with lifelong skills to prepare them for adulthood. It is our responsibility as parents and teachers to guide and mold the leaders of tomorrow. Now, our first responsibility and the most important is to love our children. This love is a love that wants only good for our children. It is a love that first of all prays for your child. It is also a love that teaches your child to do what is right and good. It disciplines when the child is wrong. It corrects and guides the child to the right path. And it trains the child to be a responsible, contributing member of society. That is what true parental love is. Today, I want you to look at your child and I want to say to you, well done, dear parents. But your work doesn't end there, it continues. Today, we want to congratulate the graduating boys and girls who will be the young ladies and gentlemen of tomorrow. You have grown not only physically, but mentally, spiritually, and emotionally. We thank all the teachers and parents for the role that they have played in your development. Boys and girls, you have worked hard, played hard, made new friends, and today is the first academic milestone of your life journey. It is a day to be celebrated, and to be proud of. Your achievement is indeed something we want to congratulate you and your parents, as well as the teachers who have done a great job. As you leave WCK, boys and girls, I want you always to remember, W is wise. So I want you to live being wise, knowing what is right and what is wrong. That is what WCK has been teaching you. Next, C, caring. Yes, WCK, we have taught you to be caring children, caring people. And last but not least, what is K? Kindness. Yes, we want you to be kind people. Everywhere you go, we want you to show kindness. So will you remember? Take this along. WCK. Wise, caring, and kind people always. Thank you and God bless. Thank you, Mrs. Kim.
Anak
Sakya Raj. Aiden Tan Ho Mei.
Asian. Appreciation. Now the time has come to say farewell. We back, pack, pack, and pack. As we embark on new adventure, we will excel. We back, pack, pack, and pack. Full of pride and music. We will excel. We break our wings and let our dreams fly. In kindergarten, they feel with joy and delight. Have we done a book? Kindergarten, graduate ready to take flight. We shine and soar reaching new heights. Thank you!
Good afternoon, everyone. The graduates from the faithfulness class for the year 2023 and 24 are Aiden Kumar. Margaret.
duty team and teacher council for the awarding of stones and medals for the peace class. The students who are graduating from the Peace Class 2023 and 2024 application cards. Thank you. with the song Be Brave.
Thank you.
let's now invite children from patient class with the song title, You Are My Star and My Best Friend. by our 4 years old students. Thank you, children.
Thank you.
children. Let's also invite children from join class with the song For Your Glory. Peace class.
faraway kingdom lives a wonderful name, King Kindness. He always shows kindness and fairness to all people, no matter their status in life. He was well-liked and had many friends on one royal morning.
Well, good morning, fellow guests. How are you this lovely morning?
Yes, fine, Your Majesty. Thank you for asking, sire.
So what is on the agenda this morning?
A shepherd has a problem and would like to speak to you.
Please, show him in.
The people loved him and his kingdom was back. Then one very, very sad day, King Kindness died at a very quite old age. Unfortunately, King Kindness only had one pet, and that was his nephew, King Minos. He took over the kingdom and treated the people poorly without any kindness. He had few friends, if any, and many enemies, and on one very morning.
I lost my castle.
But to the other, I shall not have the children.
Forward, the pig never grows 70. A kind man benefits himself, but a cruel man brings the body himself.
Ephesians chapter 4, verse 32. Be kind and compassionate to one another, forgiving each other, just as Christ God forgave you.
Just running a little lonely. Come on.
First of all, the one who has been our faithful provider, promise keeper, protector, and that is our God. All our teachers help us, everyone who has helped in one way or another, the ushers, the fellowship committee, the IT people up there, everyone involved. So we thank you, and especially our dear parents and our teachers and our children. Okay, so our children, parents, even those graduating boys and girls, even though you may be leaving us to go to Standard 1, we have church school on Sundays from 11 to 12:30 here in the church. You can still bring your children to join us on Sundays for church school. Everyone is welcome. Thank you. And a big applause to God and to all the children. Yes, children, remember, we are wise, caring, and kind. Okay, go out into the world and be wise, caring, kind people. God bless. Dear parents, please acknowledge that WCK has arranged food pack for the children to return home. Parents can meet your children at the church hall on my right-hand side. And I will now announce the class name. First,